Take a little seat. Well done, little baby. Well done, ladies. Well done, people. Please, if you are yet to like, click on like. I'm seeing more than 10 people here. And we are seeing just 3 likes. No, you need to click on the like. You know, you need to click on the like. If necessary, please do. Don't do that now. And then let's go on. We're moving. We're moving. Just click on the like. Click on it. It's like that. Just click on it.
One, two, three, up. One.
Thank you. the woman to really go down and be as flat as possible. Okay, now get your mat and lie down. If you don't have a mat, if your floor is clean enough, you can go ahead and be on the floor. All right, get ready. About the diet, about the tricks, about the secrets of having a flat stomach. All those secrets, we are going to let them out today. And then we want it to be like an interactive session after the stomach exercise, or after the class, like 5 to 10 minutes. You just say what you feel is working for you. And I'm going to like give a general ideology on how a Nigerian dinner food can help you maintain a flat stomach. And then you can also bring in your own ideas. Let's make it like an interactive session, okay? And our moderator, Mr. Mohammed, is still in the house and he's talking with you. So don't feel free and talk back to him. And don't forget to click the like. Don't forget to click on subscribe. If you're not clicking on subscribe, you're not helping yourself, because my dear, I have over 100 videos of how to keep fit on my channel. So if you're not clicking on subscribe, you're not getting everything. You're just getting this one and then you're going away. So there's so much on my channel that can help you. Click on like, click on subscribe. If possible, ring the bell so that you can get our latest workout. Okay, are you ready? Okay, this is the stage where everybody needs to hear me clearly. We're not using music, so I need you to get in line with what we are doing here. The last time we were in a rush, today we are not in a rush. Last Saturday we were in a rush, this Saturday we are not in a rush. So I need you to pay particular attention to all I am saying. You see, I am talking. As I'm talking, I'm using my stomach energy. As I'm using my stomach energy, my diaphragm is the upper ribcage. My diaphragm is expanding and it's contracting as well. So if I'm doing stomach exercises and I'm talking louder, I'm doing more workout. I'm toning more of my abdominal muscles. So I need you at home to count. I want to hear you from here. Yes, I mean it. And I want to hear you as in, I want you to count it louder in a way as if everybody in your compound can hear you. But not too loud, you don't disturb a car. Yeah, but the bottom line is, when you're talking, when you're counting, at the same time you're doing any stomach exercises, it helps you to work maximally. So I'll need you to join me here and count. While my beautiful ladies here are going to be counting with me, I want you all to count. So we're going to start with crunches. First of all, before we start, I need to relax your waist muscles. I know I have really seriously stressed you a bit. But let's relax that muscles, okay? So I need you to lift your waistline up. Just lift it up there. Just relax it. I need you to inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. You see, when I inhale, you see my diaphragm comes up. When I inhale, I'm exhaling. That is what I want you to do. Okay. I need you to inhale and exhale. When you inhale, your diaphragm expands. And when you inhale maximally, your diaphragm expands maximally. And that's where you are able to expand your lungs so that your lungs can take enough oxygen. And when you have plenty of volume around your sac that takes enough oxygen, your cardiovascular endurance increases. It means you'll be able to do more activities without getting tired on time. So let's inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale, inhale, and exhale. Now drop your waistline. Drop your waistline. Now you need to take your knees up and hold it up there. Hold it up there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Well, so my ladies are already counting. So I need you also to count, but this time I need to hear your voice, okay? So we're starting with crunches, we're doing three sets of 20. And I don't need your chin. Please watch. Your chin must not touch your chest. I don't want to stress the muscles of your neck. Do you understand? So I need your chin up this way. When you're coming up, you're inhaling when you're going down. When you're coming up, you exhale. You inhale when you're going down. You're coming up. You inhale, exhale when you're coming up. So we're counting. So that counting is what makes you exhale, okay? Are we ready? Now we're going 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Everybody count. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, all right, that was good. I need to hear your voice from here, okay? Yes, she was amazing. I could hear her voice. She was so loud, yeah. But I need your voice to be as loud as possible because that is the only way you can get to your stomach muscles. Okay, I need you to speak louder when you're counting. Are we ready? Second set, ready? 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3. Louder.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Very good, very good. Yes, I'm sure you counted so loud. I can feel it from here. Yes, I can feel you from here. Who is online? Aisha, Lantana. Welcome, Aisha. Welcome. I hope you've been joining us. Yes. Oh, my Apple code. Oh, welcome, Aisha. Yeah, happy to see you here, girl. So please join in and count. So we're doing the next 20, all right? The last 20. Don't forget to count and don't forget to inhale. And when you're exhaling, that's when you're counting, okay? 1, 2, 3. Ready? Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Louder!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Very good. That was very good. That was very good. If you did it and you counted the way I asked you to, you'll be feeling movements around your upper abdominal. The muscles are angry and they are toning the fat. They are pulling the fat around that environment of your tummy. So you need to take exercises, especially abdominal exercises, with arm and arm seriousness. If you seriously want to have a flat ass. Okay, so we are still there. We are still there. Now I need everybody to sit up. Wherever you are, come up and then sit down. Yes, very good. We are still going to count. Don't forget, we are still going to count. I hope you have your pen and paper ready because we are going to do like a session of talk. I told you I'm going to tell you the secret of the kind of diet, our Nigerian diet, that you already have at home, but you don't know how to implement this diet to help you get a flat out. You in short. You have them in your refrigerators, you have them in your kitchen, but you don't know how to use this food. So we are going to get there. Auntie Manila, I hope you're online. Please don't go anywhere because I'm going to need you to like write the drink, the lemon drink, the lemon drink that you add some other things into that people need to know. They need to know about all this. And then I'm going to tell you about our Nigerian soups that can really help you crash down. Our Nigerian soups, you'll be shocked. Okay, are you ready? Knees up. Your arms straight out. Good. Now I need you to just suspend down there. And as you're suspending, you're counting. Everybody is counting. Ready? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.